It's my first day, and I want to show you how to cluster, and I want to show you all my fidgets. So let's go on. I got new fidgets. So I'll start off with the Poppet. I have this rainbow Poppet, which is actually really good. Next, I have this really good, Moonlight Poppet. Next, I have my first ever real fidget, a rainbow square Poppet. I love this Poppet. It's actually really, really good. I got this yesterday at the store, this, cute, it has like a little face right there, it's not really the same, but it's really cute, it's a cute, like avocado. Next I have this dimple. Then I have this mini Poppet. I love this mini Poppet, it's so good. Then next, I have this, I cut up on my Poppet, so it wasn't that good, but I have this, which I think is my friend's because I bought it from my camp, my summer camp, so I think I'll give it to her because it's pretty sure it's hers. I have a acupressure ring. Two key pods. Two marble meshes. Two orange as well. Two globules. And this was a global because I had like the others, the one pop and I trade one, so I only have one. I have one like new, which is pretty depressing, but I do. I love them. I'm going to get a cooking out there. I just really like it. Then I have this wacky track that I can test, snapper. So I don't have a snapper. Then I have my mom's favorite, so I do not do this. I don't know why, because I don't know how to do it. So I do know why. Okay, I'm confused. Yeah, I have that. Then I have this bike chain. That's a little ladybug on. No, that's too close. But yeah, it has. It's not going to fit right here. It's a little manly. Oh! But yeah. Keep it on this. I think it's so cute on this. Then I have my infinity cube. My putty. It turns blue when it's heated, and when it's cold, it's purple. Put some on the cover. So yeah, that's my putty. Here is my water snake. So I have to hold my 150 pop blue. And my water timer, which I was about to trade, but I didn't. So, I have a water timer. I have five monkeys, but I have one downstairs. But they are really cute. Then I have five little spiky balls, who went to my bag. Then lastly, I have this homemade stress ball that my friend made for me, which is actually really cool because I actually really like it. Like my best friend made for me. I'm gonna put these away, so you can watch me do that because I guess since it is my first. Okay. And I'll show you guys after. You know what? I can see the end. I'll just show you guys in a different video, probably. But thanks so much for watching. It's my first video, so it's kind of going to go viral. Thank you for me. Do my thing. Goodbye.